Harlinger High School with HCISD presents. Okay, so recently I got the amazing opportunity to be theater tech for the Mamma Mia musical that we did. I found a video online, I'll put it in right now. Awesome. Honestly, I had an amazing experience. I met a lot of good people there. Special thanks to my teacher, Mr. Esparza. They said, I've heard people say that they have never seen a show like that. They wouldn't expect it. They never expected a show like that from Harlingen High School, at least. Or, like, down here in Harlingen. So, we did have some secret parties in the back until the teacher walked in on one. The first one, I don't have the first one. Instead of getting, you know how when there's parties, you get cop rated? We got janitor rated, which was like this tall. Right, the lights are off, and they're like, who turned on the lights? Right? And then you just see her, like... Which is kind of funny. and then everybody left. And then the second time, teacher saw, he started dancing, which you're about to see. And then, I didn't get the part, but she walked in, and everybody was like, oh, it's okay, teacher's okay with it. Third time he walked in, right? And then we had to end it, because he's like, I would dance, but I physically can't in this suit. Fourth day, we didn't get it. The teacher got mad. The teacher got mad, though. And then we had a cast party yesterday. Because I was on the show. Which I have footage of. And this is what that video is. So, without further ado... The Mamma Mia cast party.
It's the word slut.
That was funny. 10 of a 10. Love it. Broadway.
We love her.
Damn. This
behind the scenes.
I'm fat.
Huh. Oh my god, no.
Hi, I'm fat. I'm fat.
Okay. Let me show you quick for this phone. I bet you didn't know about iPhones.
It should still be there.
Just go on.
Offensive.
I got it from home. Just go on
the phone. Let's go.
She can see you and I.
Owen's her dad.
Who's dad?
Sophie's dad. You know how I always said it was Sam, the architect who went home to get married?
Bastard.
Typical man. Well, you see, I'm not really sure it was him because there were a couple of others.
Donna Sheridan, you dark horse!
Why didn't you tell us? Because I didn't think all three of them would be here the day before their daughter's wedding. Are you sure? Of course I'm sure. Do you think I forget my own daughter's dads? It's Sam, Bill Austin, and Harry Headbanger. Not!
Mariana, always that hey hey, calm down. It's so fake. Take it again. Kara, if you have to throw in there and overlap her, then do it.
I'm super
Woo! moment of suspense, you know. Just gotta wait for it.